for every teen that commits suicide, 25 attempt. This year, four kids in my school district have committed suicide. Teen suicides take more lives than teen car accidents. School district have committed suicide. For every teen that commits suicide,
3% of students have been bullied online. And 1 in 4 have had it happen more than once. 90% of teens who have seen this kind of bullying online say they have ignored it. Even with all this abuse, only 1 in 10 students report their abuse to a parent or trusted adult. Bullied victims are 2 to 9 times more likely to take their own life. Leaving a kind and positive comment on Facebook, Instagram, or
over 90% of teens are online every day. Digital devices can make it hard for parents and teachers to notice, but they also allow the bully to be persistent and often anonymous, allowing it to happen anytime, day or night, or even when the victim is alone. Cyberbullying can also be hard to see, but the consequences it has on people's lives are real and can be permanent. Often those affected feel ignored and don't get the support they need. While most parents and teachers are unaware it's happening, the vast majority of students say that they witness it on a daily basis.
It's the very first breath when your head's been drowning underwater. And it's the lightness in the air when you're there chest to chest with the lover. It's holding on though the road's long and seeing light in the darkest things. And when you stare at your reflection, finding hope and hope. I know
where you've been, where you are, where you're going. I know you're the reason I believe in life. What's a day without a little night? I'm just trying to set a little light. It can be hard, it can be so hard. But you gotta live right now. You got everything to give right now. I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I finally wanna be alive.